You shouldn't mouth off like that. You didn't say nothing, we be free. Oh, oh, Philip!
I said time out. That means no talking.
Hey, how you doing? I think I need to go to the doctor. Because I've been losing long, long tracks of time now, and I'm starting to just get a little freaked out about the fact that my hand is missing. I can't find it.
Shake, you'll be fine. That hole in your head will heal up in no time.
Oh, that's great. I'm sure it was drilled on one of those days I can't remember.
Oh, no, no. It's more like a dimple, really. I mean, it makes you look cute, really. Like Shirley Temple.
I don't remember Bojangles holding her brain in the back of her head as they tap danced together.
Ugh. Your communication portal is pretty bruised up in there.
You can see in there. Well, that's fun, first off. I might not remember the last 2 weeks, but I know I don't have a portal.
Look, it doesn't matter what did or didn't happen. The point is, I made this.
What is that, for vegetables?
Well, it translates brain synapses and neural skull vibrations into audible speech frequencies.
Yeah, I got one of them too. It's called a mouth. What's your point?
Look, here's $5. Go see a movie.
Motion pictures are $10.
Fine, here's $10.
But what about popcorn?
Whatever. Damn, just go.
Wonder what's playing.
Go!
Hey, another batch of fan mail, Karina.
I know when to go!
Oh, careful, Sam! You're emptying your sack all over me!
I know what to
do.